Jersey right here on Miss Drama TV, and me and Miss Drama connected on the red carpet. Bum, bum.
Me and the RZA connect. Yeah, me and the RZA connect.
Miss him. He's the one and only RZA. He looked good. He looked really good. You're all dressed in black, but you look very debonair. First off, can we talk about this movie that you have going on? I'm hearing a lot about it. It's very exclusive. Are you allowed to talk about it and kind of give us
about it?
Okay.
It's called The Man with the Iron Fist. It comes out November 2nd.
Okay.
It's a real fun movie. Got a great cast of people. A lot of action. It's people love the trailer. If you like the trailer, you're going to love the movie. Because it's action-packed. We got drama. We got comedy.
Okay.
And you know the RZA always say something, you know, there was spirituality. There's some wisdom in that movie. I guess I don't want to talk about that, but I will let you know. If you go watch this movie, you will walk out learning something.
Okay. So can I ask you what you got from the movie individually, just because you were involved in it? I mean, what did you leave with, if we can ask?
What I left with is something that we all need to keep in our minds.
Mm-hmm.
Preparation is the key to success. Preparation is the key to success. And I want to share that with all the people in America. A lot of us just do things without preparing ourselves. We walk the path without preparing ourselves. Preparation is the key to success.
And I'll never let my son have an ego. You'll be nice to everyone wherever we go. I mean, I might even make him be Republican. To everybody know he love white people. And I'll never let